Okay, I'm going to go ahead and introduce week 11 to you, which is March the 18th through March the 24th. We're looking at the preterite tense. You're going to want to study pages 200 to 203, 267 to 274, and review pages 108 to 145. After completing this week's assignments, you should be able to use the preterite tense to talk about events in the past. You should be able to use hace plus a time expression plus k to express how long ago in the past something took place. You should also be able to read four short texts about two friends trying to juggle schoolwork and their personal lives, about Angela Portillo Escobar and the activity she needs to complete before going to a concert, and about Sara and the delicious dessert she made, and about Rufino and what he did last weekend. You should then be able to answer some short answer questions on what you've read, and which demonstrate your ability to read and comprehend short passages in Spanish. All of this week's assignments are due on the 21st. You want to start with instructor-made videos. So you just go out here and watch the videos on the difference between the preterite and the imperfect and the preterite tense. Then you are going to want to click on the class, the discussion form, the class participation form, click on the link, hit reply, and post any questions or concerns you have about the material either covered in the videos or covered in class this week. You have two reading comprehension quizzes, quiz 3 and quiz 4. So to do quiz 3, you open it up, and you're going to read a passage about Mauricio and Roldan, and then another about Angela Portillo Escobar, and then you're going to hit attempt quiz now. And then you will read, the passages are there again. There's a couple of short answer and the rest are true false. Just remember these have to be manually graded. So be patient with me, because I do adjust the grades. I go back in and look at it. Quiz 4, you're going to read about a dessert prepared by Sara and El Fin de Semana de Rufino. When you're ready, you'll hit attempt quiz now. Then you'll read the passages again, and then you've got some short answers to plug in here, and then also some true-false. And then you also have my language labs activities. So when you're ready, And when you're ready, you'll click on my language labs. It'll take you out to the site, which it was just doing a minute ago, and you'll complete these SAM and extra practice activities. So this is what it'll look like. You'll go under here and click on the course calendar. And then because this is done in advance, I'm going to toggle over to March. I would click on the 21st. The assignments pop up in the middle. Just click on each one. You can do it as many times as you would like before the due date, but if you're doing it more than 3 times, I suggest reaching out to me.